Hey guys, it's me again and welcome back to Geek Trooper. So right now we'll be talking about why Filipino movies have bad CGI compared to Hollywood movies. Computer-generated imagery, better known as CGI, is one of the key components of movie magic. Although Philippine movies and television series have come a long way since their scratch on special effects days, even the most recent ones like Bagani still have a lot of room for improvement. To be fair, the Philippine entertainment industry is trying its best to keep up with foreign competitors and their technology. And here are four of the real reasons why Filipino movies have bad CGI.
Number 1. Smaller budgets. Why does Filipino CGI look bad? Top answer is lack of funding. Bagani is currently the country's most expensive TV series next to Encantadia, with almost 300 million pesos spent on rights for the series up to 3 seasons. It's reported that the entire first season had a budget of over 200 million pesos or around 2 million pesos per episode. However, HBO's Game of Thrones has a budget of around 2.5 to 3 billion pesos and each episode cost approximately 400 million pesos. Number 2. CGI takes hours to make. There are only a few networks in the Philippines and they have to put out a whole day worth of shows and segments daily. Some of these networks have a limited graphics team that also need to be around for other shows, so they won't have time to focus on just generating images from the computer. For the sake of efficiency and time, they have to pre-make almost everything. Number 3. No investment on the technology. Since the masses are enjoying romantic comedies, then maybe the networks are more focused on getting good-looking talents than technologies for better movies. They are merely catering to their audience. Number 4. CGI is expensive. In 2013 alone, every one of the most expensive movies either heavily featured CGI special effects or was entirely computer animation.
Fun. My courage.
Good. You'll need it.
You have to decide what kind of man you want to grow up to be, Clark. Whoever that man is.
I've been waiting for this my whole life.
I'm gonna be a scarer!
Okay, everyone, I'll be giving you your orientation on this perfect day!
Hey, hey, hey!
Consider myself a teacher. Lesson number 1.
Can't be undone. Don't be so sure.
So those are the reasons why Filipino movies have bad CGI. If you know other reasons, please let us know through the comments below.